take us to the Yarmouth or the city. I'll be getting the bus again on Tuesday. JC, I'll probably park where I'm yours on a Tuesday and Thursday, don't I? Because Sam goes to JCB's. I'll park at Rebecca's and then. I do feel better now. Well, that did, that came back, that went away for a little while. And then Sam brought that cold home, didn't he?
Yes.
The woman at the doctor's, the doctor, she thinks it's something to do with that nobody's wearing a mask anymore.
Thank you.
depends how long it takes us to get out of this bit of the traffic signal.
No, you can't drive down that road. You can, yeah. can't drive down it.
You want to be careful if you come this way.
Yeah.
Come down
here.
Go straight in.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of cars that do. Yeah.
I'm not quite
sure. Yeah.
Which program was it?
The Great Stink in London in the 1858 or thereabouts. There was all this sewage going at the Thames. They built this big sewer to take it away. It was quite interesting about people getting cholera and things.
People
like
used
that.
To swim in it, didn't they?
Well, no, they didn't. They used to get their drinking water from it. No wonder they were all ill. Well, it was quite interesting, wasn't it?
It's foul, isn't it?
Yeah, it is foul.
Relied on that water and
yes, that was full of soup.
It's going to be three and a half.
I think he's still got my shoulders in the sea. It'll be much longer before he can.